with your old prime time slot on television. That's from 7 o'clock to like 11 o'clock in the evening. It was the first animated series to reach that pinnacle of having a prime time show. Meet the Flintstones. Now a guy I always wanted to be. I always wanted to be Mike Post. He played in some band. I don't even know what it is, and I couldn't even find it. But I saw him playing in a band, the Back Porch Majority, or one of those folky kind of bands. And he was the first to leave the band. And everybody was saying, this guy's crazy. He's going to write TV themes. So this guy, Mike Post, went on to write this show, which ran for a few decades, starring James Garner. It was The Rockford Files. Then he went on to, and is still writing for, Law & Order, Law & Order SUV, The A-Team, NYPD Blue, Renegade, L.A. Law, Quantum Leap, Magnum P.I., and Hill Street Blues. Duh. This guy stayed home and played guitar, recorded and made a fortune doing TV things. That's what I wanted to do. But here we go, celebrating Mike Post, 1975, and this won a Grammy for Best Instrumental Arrangement and won many television awards. For being a great theme. It was on the NBC network from 1974 to 1980, The Rockford Files. Started on television, they had a theme song. And then,